Hello everybody, it's Dare here, and welcome back to Shadow Bug, where last time we defeated some evil weird bug monsters and their drill master, I guess? Anyway, we are now on to the flower pit. Maybe the story here is that Shadow Bug, our dear friend here, is stopping these monsters from destroying the forest. Yes, a noble quest. Uh-oh. Well, maybe we shouldn't die there. And we jump, and we jump, and that's not so good. Damn, I kind of need to time it, apparently. And not just slice and dice. But it's so much fun! And so satisfying. So, like, now? Yes. Oh. And this guy is going to get it! Yes! Woo! Uh-oh. Well, this is not good. No! Close one. But we got it. We are a shadow ninja, after all. I guess we're the shadow bug. Oh. So, like this. Oh, down here. I get it. How do I get in here? I just have to go through this. Oh. Okay. So, up here, and... Oh, that's not good. Where do we go? No, where do we go? I can't see if we have to get up here again. And then down into the tube? No? Apparently not. Well, this is a puzzle. Oh my god, our first, like, sort of real puzzle. Or the brilliant shadow bug. Really? Oh my god, it's down there. I am such an idiot. It's not difficult. It's almost as easy as slicing these suckers up. Down there he was. And wah. And jump. Okay. I guess run jump? I did it in 2 minutes where I would have gotten a ninja star. Ah, that's actually a really, really cool gimmick. Instead of stars, you get ninja stars because we are a ninja. Ding, ding. But I did it almost this. Almost twice the amount of time that I was supposed to do. Rose Garden. Foom. Foom. And shoom. Yes, please. Can I just... No. That was not what I wanted! And apparently I did. Yes, I did indeed dead really much! Oh! Did you see that? Oh, the evil factory. It's turning... Oh. Oh no. Oh no! Okay, that's interesting. The evil factory is turning the forest into lumber, and in doing so also turning everything into monsters. No. Oh my god, the mechanic. Oh, damn it. The mechanic is so cool. This, you have to get through the walls. It's so unique and interesting. Damn it. Shadowbug, come on! You can touch them! Apparently not, though. So I walked through the walls. I did it again! Okay, and this time we'll wait for him to respawn so we can make a small jump. But he's not respawning. Yes, he is. Thank you. There we go. I'm definitely getting a Super Meat Boy vibe right now. Right now and now. Oh yeah. To the epic sounds of epic ninja music. Okay, only one star, but you know, it was only one, but it was still awesome. I'm sure of it. Mad birds. Come here to me, mad birds. Oh, are you dropping friendliness pellets? No, apparently not. They don't look friendly at least. Could you not? Oh, that was close. Oh, I need you. Yes, thank you. Yes. Guess we have to wait for it to be back. Hello, little hummingbird of evil deathness. I'm not very fond of you. But I do need you. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my God. That was close. Oops. Whoopsie. And we'll wait for you to respawn so that we can use you to jump. And... whoop. Cool! No! This wasn't even supposed to be hard! Ooh! Oh, the amount of clutch moments this game is giving me. There's so much stress going on. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Did I just bounce off the wall into the friendliness pellet? Ooh. What if this game is all about... oh, dang. Never mind, I need to concentrate here. What if this game is all about all these monsters trying to befriend us, but we are like, no, because we are so super cool that we don't want to befriend these, you know, sucky monsters. We're like a hipster shadow bug, and only us, it's the club member. Oh damn, I want to get up there. Well, I am spending valuable time. Damn it. If we can just hit this guy, we can get down here. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no, dude. This is super difficult. I have to like time it and then just straight up hit him. Yes, like that. Uh-oh. And that apparently followed me around. Jump faster! Oh! 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 No! Over here. Oh, we do have a friend actually. So in the hipster shadow bug club is only shadow bug and fly friend. Fly pal, that wasn't good. Oh, fudge. See, we actually didn't even have to stress that about it. Okay, I can't believe that worked, but it did. And I am glad it did. Ah, stupid birds! This game, I can see this game being particularly rage-inducing in the near future. I'm not even sure I have to go this way. I'm just going this way. Ah, come on, Shadowbug, I know you can do that. Ah. All the way up here? Okay, and now I want to get this that thing. Yeah, the points. All we have to do is do everything again. Damn. Okay, it's gone now. So nice. Oh, right. I like how you don't have to do everything twice, multiple times. Like, And especially because it can be as rage-inducing as it can, this game. Uh-oh. I did it! Oh, you ain't got nothing on me, man! Birds and weird moths and other monsters, pipe monsters. Blade maze. Not in my town. Lumberbug! Oh, this is long. This is a long day. Long world, isn't it? Whew. Lumberbug. No problem. Oh, that's not good! Ouchie. This and... Oh, thank you, moth. I needed you. Okay, so we have... I guess that's that one. Ah, I have... Of course I have to do that. So like this. okay. Something like this, and there are points to be had. Please respawn, bird dude. Hey bird. And we have Birdo. Yes, and we need you again. And like that! That seemed easier somehow, I'm not sure why. Man, I almost did it within the time to get a ninja star! Lumberbrug, complete forest killer! Yes. I believe the forest killer is the evil corporation. Fudge. And... Oh, no. Oh no. Okay, we need to hold and do it like this and... Oh, As you can hear, I am a very manly ninja. Oh, why did I do that? Oh my god. How am I supposed to do that? Ah, oh, come on, you knew that was there. Nope, that's not it. When do I have to jump like now? What? Ah, oh, come on! Come on! Can I just... Oh my god! You tricked me! You tricked me, game! It was so much easier than it looked! But do I have... No, yes, I do have these. Yes! Yes! Almost in time, I'm sure! And we discovered another diamond, or whatever lumber... whatever thing that is. Logistics are important when you're an evil corporation trying to ruin the forest. Please don't spread your friendliness pellets. This is horrible. No. Why would you do that? I can't do it now. Okay, this worked! Somehow, this worked! Okay, moth, could you please come here? Thank you. I need you again. Thank you. Oh, this is not good. Okay, that actually moved as well. I'm not happy about that. Okay, it worked, though. I am doing it! Oh, concentration is key. Come on. god. Oh my, no! No, I didn't get the diamond thingy. No. Well, we're only here for the story and... Well, story. Okay, so this is not good. This is a lumberjack thingy. Okay. Here we go. I guess we just have to simply outpace it, or what? Ow. Ow. There's something green down there. I'm not sure. What do I do? Oh, I got jumped by the moth. Oh, okay, I did not realize them. Their mouths were in the stomach. I guess I maybe have to taunt it. And... Oh my god. Aha! Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. We can go. We can do this. We got this. We just have to stay afloat. Please. Whatever it is you're doing, keep doing that. Okay. Classic. Classic. Classic Shadowbug. Classic Shadowbug. We'll just keep on in the air. Oh my god, it looks so freaking cool when I get a streak like that. Oh no! Oh, so close though. Oh, fudge. That was not close at all. I see you. I see you. I will do everything in my power to stop you, oh evil corporation. That was good enough. Sweet. And we'll get into the air, but we will start jumping. Monster slicing and dicing. And jumping. Ah, friggity fraggity! What? 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 I thought you were about to... Oh, I have to get into the... I have to get into the light before it sees me. Okay. As someone who is not really proficient with the controller, this is... weirdly fun and super stressful and tricky, but I like it. Oh no, 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 no. Over here. Yes, Shadowbug. Shadowbug. Shadowbug! Last one. Last one. Isn't it? I hope this is the last one. It's just, be on the safe side. Oh yeah! That's right. Evil corporation of many evils. Hey, I actually almost did it in time. Noise. And with Cutter, we're off to the next world. And that means it's the end of this particular episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please remember to like it on the YouTubes and maybe even subscribe to me. And I'll see you in the next one. Over and out.